Good day, children. How are you? I hope you're all fine. And I hope you're all happy. I also hope you're all doing your work on time every day. Children, today we are going to study the 15th chapter, From Market to Home, from your Environmental Studies textbook for Class 4. Children, first tell me, do you get up early every day? I know some of you get up early, but some of you must be there who get up just a few minutes before going to school. Well, you won't have enough time to get ready properly. You won't have enough time to take a bath. Okay, children, tell me, which one of you helps your parents with their work? Yes, I know you're all very nice, and that's why you all would be definitely helping your parents with their work. And if you don't do it till now, please start doing it from today. Let's move on, children. Today we will read a story which tells us about a very good family. It tells us about children who help their parents in their work. This story is about a girl named Vaishali who helps her father together with her brothers. Children, we read in the last chapter, after the crop is ripe, it is sold in the market, filled with sacks. Then vegetable sellers buy the vegetables from the wholesale market and then sell it in the market. So here Vaishali tells us her story. That's how she helps her family in this work. Now let's start with the chapter, Day and Night, From Market to Home. My name is Vaishali. My father is a vegetable seller. My whole family, Amma, Bhaiya, Chotu and I help him with his work. Can you guess at what time we begin our work? At 3 o'clock in the morning. When most people are fast asleep, we start our work. Our day's work begins when Babuji, Amma, Bhaiya and I take out the previous day's vegetables from the gunny bags and baskets. This is to prepare for bringing the fresh vegetables from the mandi. Sometimes Chotu also helps us. So children, here Vaishali is telling us how everyone in the family wakes up at 3 in the morning and they start helping her father with his work. As we finish doing this and are having some tea, we hear the horn of the temple. It is time for Babuji, Bhaiya, Chachu, who is her uncle, and some others from our street to leave for the mandi. Have you seen a vegetable seller, children? How soon does he start doing his preparations to sell the vegetables? Well, in this case, the vegetable starts working at 3 in the morning. Preparing for the day. While Babuji is away, Amma, Chotu and I put the previous day's vegetables on gunny bags and sprinkle some water on them. By 6:30 a.m., Babuji is back from the mandi with baskets and sacks full of fresh vegetables. At that time, our house looks more like a small vegetable market. There are brinjals, potatoes, tomatoes, okra, which is bhindi, pumpkin, gourds, chilies and many other vegetables all around. Everybody helps in sorting the vegetables. The vegetables which are not fully ripe and ready to sell are kept aside. We have to sort the vegetables fast so as to reach the bazaar as early as possible. By 7 o'clock, Babuji arranges all the vegetables on the handcart and leaves for the bazaar. He says that if he is late, then his regular buyers may buy their vegetables from someone else. As soon as Babuji leaves, I quickly get ready as I have to reach school by 7:30 a.m. So children, did you see? She has been up since morning helping her family, and after that, she's also arriving in school on time. See how hardworking she is? You should also reach on time in the school. Now in the bazaar we see chore to attend school in the afternoon. He rests for a while and goes to the bazaar later with food for Babuji and Bhaiya. He stays with them at the vegetable cart until it is time for him to go to school. Sometimes he goes back after school to help Babuji. Babuji tries to see that the previous day's vegetables are sold first. Okay, tell me children, why did they try to sell the last day's or the previous day's remaining vegetables first? Because if they are not sold, then they will be spoiled. And the vegetable seller will also lose money. As the previous day's vegetables get sold, Bhaiya takes out fresh vegetables from the sacks and puts them on the cart. He also keeps sprinkling water on the vegetables so that they do not dry up, especially in summers. Babuji and Bhaiya return home after a long day, only around 10 o'clock at night. By then, Chotu and I are asleep. Everyone else sleeps around 11 or 11:30 at night. And at 3 o'clock next morning, only 4 hours later, our family's up again. Another day has begun. This is so amazing. These people, they survive by just sleeping for 4 hours every day. So you see how hardworking they are? It's very amazing. So children, hope you have understood this story that to do something in life, we need to work hard. How hard our parents work for our needs so that they can provide us everything. That's why every time we should behave like good kids. We should obey our parents. We should study properly and we should also help our parents in their work. Another thing that we learn from this chapter is that we should get up early in the morning, every day, and we should reach our school on time. Now, I would like to ask you some questions. I will give you the options and you have to tell me which is the correct option. What work does Vaishali's father do? The options are, he sells vegetables and he sells fruits. Yes, he sells vegetables. What time did the whole family get up in the morning? Option A, at 3 o'clock. Option B, at 5 o'clock. Yes, the correct option is A. The whole family gets up at 3 o'clock in the morning. Who used to go to school in the afternoon? Chotu or Vaishali? Chotu's school was in the afternoon, so option A is correct. How many brothers did Vaishali have? Option A, 2. Option B, 4. Yes, Vaishali has 2 brothers, an elder brother and Chotu, the younger one. Who used to go along with her father to sell vegetables? Option A, the elder brother. Option B, the younger brother. Option A is correct. The elder brother used to go with the father to sell vegetables. At what time did Vaishali's father and brother come home after selling vegetables at night? At 10 o'clock. Option B, at 11 o'clock. The correct answer is option A, at 10 o'clock. What time did Vaishali's school start? At 7 a.m. or at 7:30 a.m.? Yes, children, at 7:30 a.m. Which vegetables did Vaishali's father sell first? Option A, the vegetables of the previous day. Option B, the fresh vegetables. Yes, Vaishali's father tried to sell the vegetables of the previous day first. How many people were there in Vaishali's family? 5, or four? The correct answer is there were five people in her family. Vaishali's parents, Vaishali's elder brother and Vaishali's younger brother and Vaishali herself. So children, these were some questions related to this chapter. Let's move on. Next, we will see something else. Here is a list of some vegetables and fruits. You tell me which of these vegetables and fruits will be spoiled early and which ones can be stored for a few days. Fill their names in the correct place in the table. The vegetables and fruits are spinach, potato, banana, bitter gourd, tomato, pear, sapodilla, pineapple, gourds, radish, onion, cauliflower, carrots, cucumber, grapes, peas, ginger. We have two tables. On one side, we have to write the names of those fruits or vegetables which can be spoiled early or fast. And on the other side, we have to write the names of those vegetables and fruits which can be stored for a few days. So let's write the names of fruit and vegetables which get spoiled fast. These are spinach, banana, tomato, cauliflower, grapes, sapodilla, gourds, pears. The fruit and vegetable that can be stored for a few days are potato, onion, ginger, cucumber, pineapple, bitter gourd, radish, carrot, and peas. Let's move on, children. We have some more fruit and vegetables. Some of these vegetables feel smooth to the touch and some of these feel rough to the touch. Sort the names and write in the correct list which vegetables are smooth and which are rough. The same goes for fruit. The smooth fruit and vegetables are tomato, spinach, onions, grapes, bananas. The rough fruit and vegetables are potato, pineapple, peas, cucumber, ginger, cauliflower, and sapodilla. Let's move on, children. Let's do an activity. This activity can be fill in the blanks. There were dash members in Vaishali's family. Now tell me, how many members were there? Five. That's correct. There were five members in Vaishali's family. Vaishali's father sold dash. So what did he sell? Vegetables. Vaishali's father sold vegetables. Vaishali and her dash brother studied in school. Now, was it her younger brother or her elder one who studied with her? The younger one. Vaishali and her younger brother studied in school. Vaishali and her family woke up at dash every day. Well, what time did they get up? At 3 a.m. So, Vaishali and her family woke up at 3 a.m. every day. Let's move on and do another activity. Here we have some words. Some of these words are correct and some of them are incorrect. I would like you to tick the correct words and write the correct form of the incorrect ones. The words are Vaishali, brinjal, radish, carrot, vegetables, market, mandi, street, customer. So children, in this list, the correct words are carrot, vegetables, market, and mandi. The rest of them are incorrect. So let us write the correct spellings of these words. Vaishali, brinjal, radish, street, and customer. Children, I have another task for you. You have to see where do the vegetables come from in your house and who brings them. You have to write about this in your notebooks. So children, in this chapter, you saw how young children help their parents in their work. You should always help your parents too. So this is where our chapter comes to an end. Please read this again from your environmental science textbooks. We shall meet again with another lesson another time. Till then, study hard, stay happy, stay safe.